were off and racing for the mockers. Left standing at the gates was lofty thoughts, and slow into the stride was Baronesco. As they sought themselves out, a Raker Angel is now joining me outside by Desert Rose, who's traveling three deep off the fence. The one holding the fence is Winning Heart, approaching the 800 meter marker. Not too far behind, stars in his eyes, and Kudla Punch is racing next as they race away towards the 800 meter marker. Amalfi Coast is not too far away, identical distance behind as Goodwill Warrior. They approach the 600 meter marker. It's Desert Rose, the leader, by about 5-6 lengths in front of Winning Force, not too far away. We go back to Winning Force, tracked on the outside by Kudla Punch as the head turns for home. Desert Rose, as a commanding leader, 5-6 lengths to the group. Winning Force is the one who is in second spot on the outside of Winning Force. Stars in his eyes is tracked on the outside by Kudla Punch. Another 3/4 of a length behind is Amalfi Coast and rest of the runners. Inside the last 200, Winning Force takes it up ahead of Desert Rose. Winning Force is broken away into length and half to 2 lengths gap in front of Stars in his eyes and Kudla Punch. Inside the last 50, Winning Force is traveling well by about a length and a half to the good of Stars in his eyes. Winning Force wins the mock race ahead of Stars in his eyes. Then came Kudla Punch ahead of Amalfi Coast, Tareka Angel, Goodwill Warrior, Desert Rose. Second last was Tor Santo, and last of all was Valnesco.